this from overnight on the West Coast. Check it out.
And violent protests, you can see there, erupting on the West Coast. Demonstrators in Portland smashing windows at Democratic Party headquarters. We're going to have more on that in a moment.
Certainly, I want to bring in our White House correspondent, Peter.